Hi guys, Mike here, One Go Short Play. Now, I was nicely surprised by that last game, playing Aero the Acrobat 2 when comparing it with Aero the Acrobat. Now I'm completely, I've completely no idea what to expect from this. Aerobiz for the Sega Mega Drive. Again, sounds to me like some kind of simulation or strategy game ported to console, which I've never been into. The more I see here, the more it makes me think that's exactly what this is. Some kind of what, airport running game? Something like that? We are about to find out. Oh my goodness, am I in that plane? Am I flying? I hope I'm not flying that plane. Hope for the sake of everyone on board, I am not flying this plane. It's kind of a cool intro. Is that actually gonna land? Are we gonna see the landing sequence? That's pretty cool. Are we actually closing in on that? No, we're not. Cut to. I thought we were going to see like vectors and stuff then. But no. I like that effect. I see what they've done there. That's kind of cool. Yeah, it gives the impression quite well of a plane coming down without using any kind of 3D. Oh, that's all right. A three-frame sequence. I'm guessing pre-rendered. And a pretty badly digitized image using about six colours. Nice. Maybe less. Okay, I'm bored. Let's see. Game. Continue. No. We want a new game. C button. Oh yeah. 63 to 95 or 83 to 2015. Well, that's this year. Oh, we've got to see that. I'm guessing. Oh god, player one, computer, oh, I see. Hey, that's me, man. What if you were a woman? Oh well. I guess this is a game for men, only. Exit! Man, calm. Okay, so this is us. Ooh, so it's turn-based. Choose city for head office. Well, I'm in the UK, so maybe I should have a head office in the UK. I don't really want to be in London, though. Maybe have it in the Lake District. Somewhere pretty that we can ruin with several thousand airstrips. Okay. That'll do. I'm not really interested in what it's called. Let's just play the game. Select the level. It could be called Air One Go. We're already beyond that bit. Okay, so that's where it gets hard. We're going to do it on normal. Because we're not wusses. Is that just confirming? I don't know. I don't care. It's too much text. I want to play. Let's play. No West End, negotiations with Tokyo. Okay. With Paris. Los Angeles, New York. I see. So, West's doing all right. I take it that's not us. Italia. Los Angeles. So we're negotiating with the cities to get a route. Rome to Nairobi, Rome to Lagos. I don't even know how to say that. That's right, isn't it? Lagos. Now, who are we going to negotiate with? President, congratulations. You're the new CEO. We need to talk a bit faster than that. These are our long-term goals. Although, at a glance, it could be so old. Business plan. Link 22 cities, right. Link 35,000 passengers and increase profits. If we're in the red for just 1 year, we're in big trouble. Really, that's not very, Try to go to the world's number one airline. Okay, that's what I intend to do. So I've always wanted. Let's go. Secretly, this was what I knew I was destined for. Okay. So let's decipher the icons. I'm guessing this is where an instruction book comes in quite useful for a game like this. We don't like instruction books. We like the smell of instruction books. We like opening the box, smelling up the instruction book, and then putting it away again. And having a little smell of it whenever we buy a new game. That's the thing with instruction books. That's what they're for. Having a smell of when you buy a new game. Right, shut up, Mike. Let's just press an icon, see what happens. That is the world map. Routes! Alright, let's negotiate routes. choose which I want to open a route. Where will the route originate? Well, we're in the UK, so it's going to originate with us. London. What will be the destination? Now, I'm guessing the further we go, the more it's going to cost. 250 miles to Paris. Okay. Yeah, that's quite a lot further. Let's try a small one. Let's go to Paris. Maybe we'll make more money if we just suddenly go right across the Atlantic. Shall we? Should we go to New- Yeah, come on, let's do it. Open a new route from London to New York. New York? Now, this is one of those buttons where you can't tell if you're left or right. Actually, you can, because you can't push beyond left. Yeah, so that's right. But those two button things are not ideal, unless you know what colour signifies what. What type of plane will you use on the route? I've turned into a thingy. William Hague. Well, it is election time now. Okay. Politics, no. Oh, we could do Concorde. Can we do Concorde? Can we have a Concorde? This is 2015 after all, and they have all been decommissioned. Hey, but we went to know. How many planes will you put on the route? Might be a bit much to put more than one. It doesn't look like we can anyway. How many flights per week will there be? There's gonna be. See, I don't know, because I don't know what my competitors are doing. I don't know what the demand is. You haven't given me any information on that. I'm gonna do four, because that's what you'll let me do. What fare will you set? And it's gonna be right in the middle, because I don't want to be too cheap or too expensive. Do you want to open a route from London to New York? Didn't I just say that? Yes. Ooh, I've done it. I've done it. Look at him go. That's not Concorde. That's not Concorde. They've given me the wrong plane, the charlatans. I'm going to pretend that was Concorde. Alright, check out that black line. Routes, choose which. Are we going to open another one? Shall we open another one? Shall we? I mean, I'm feeling pretty daring right now. That kind of worked out. Let's do another really long one. Let's do another really long one. Where will the route originate? Well, we are in London, so let's centre ourselves in London. Oh, maybe we could originate it in New York, back to London. Because we haven't technically done that, have we? Let's be the line for going between New York and London. Oh, there are no open slots. I see. Okay, so they won't let me. No, I didn't want to. I just wanted to. No, I didn't. Okay. Where will the route originate? Really? We've got to talk faster, people. Now, I'm going to originate it in London then. And what will be the destination? Let's go right down to Australia. Yeah. That's pretty much as far as you get, isn't it? Oh, what? Man, I can see a problem, a reoccurring problem coming here. Okay, so we can't have Australia. Well, maybe we can do Japan. Wow, my geography is usually god awful, yet I was able to preempt all of these so far. Then again, it is Japan, Australia, and New York. It's no biggie, is it? Let's try Japan. Oh, really? You don't have to take 10 minutes telling me, though. What will be? Oh, you can speed it up by wiggling the D-pad. Or moving the D-pad, probably. No, I want to go further. We could go... I don't even know where that is. Where are we? I know we're South America somewhere, but what's... Is it Buenos Aires? Let's do it. Either way, oh, really? Just as well. We're out of time. That was... Aerobiz, I think. Thanks for watching. Bye.